My name is Dr. Dom Weatherby. Today we have a patient named Ethan Jenkstings, and he's suffering for a very acute disease called small penisitis. The poor soul has came to my help to see if we can fix this mentally, physically.
Are you Dr. Dom?
Yes, sir.
I'm Dr. Dom.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Ethan Jenkstings, I presume?
I am Ethan Jenkstings.
Have a seat.
Let's get started now.
Okay, Mr. Jenkstings, what brings you in today?
my cock.
What about it?
Small.
How small?
1 inch. Erect.
How does that make you feel?
Bad. Yeah, when I was but a boy, I would watch Kangaroo Jack for hours. One time I brought a girl over and we were watching Kangaroo Jack. And I whipped my cock out. She called it Alvin and the Chipmunk.
So I have an hypothesis. Ethan Jenkstings will be my subject for this hypothesis. We're gonna have cocaine and Viagra and finely dense powder. And he's gonna snort it all up. This wasn't supposed to happen!
What have you done to me?
Security!
What's going on here?